Jesus said, come unto me, all ye that labor and are heavy laden, and I'll give you rest. And how many of you are restless in your spirit tonight? Disturbed, confused, searching desperately for something that'll give you meaning in your life, and you haven't found it. Come to Jesus. He will give you the rest you've been searching for. Sin destroys our mind. It influences our mind. It distorts our mind. And we look at things from a wrong perspective and we get our values all mixed up. But when you come to Christ and you begin to see the world through the eyes of God, you don't go around wringing your hand and saying, what's going to happen? What's going to happen? There's a peace in your heart. You can read the headlines that frighten and scare, but Christ is there. He's in control. I'm going to ask you to receive this Christ tonight.